what drives my passion for urology comes from as far as during my training when I was still a medical student. I used to observe a number of elderly men come suffering with urinary tract problems. In particular, what is the most commonest is failure to pass urine. And usually when we would treat these men and they pass urine, it would bring a relief to me as a doctor treating and to the patient, who becomes happy immediately when they get relief from such problems.